The social welfare building in Manzini was burnt to ashes yesterday at about 2 o'clock in the afternoon. We interviewed Magelin Diwetabete, who mentioned that they received a call at 2 o'clock, letting them know their offices were burning down. The fire personnel had to break in the security gate in order for them to be able to get inside the burning building. The police also went to check. Hence, the person that burnt the building was still inside. It is said that he will search papers, tear a few, then burn them. It is mentioned that the most important files were burnt down, including the BP machine and sugar diabetes machine. It is not clear as to what was wrong with the person who burnt the building, but it is suspected it was mental sickness, and the police took him away. According to Magelin Diwetabete, she stated that in the past 3 years, they have been experiencing several break-ins because the building is lonely and not well fenced. The regional administrator in Manzini went to check on the building today. The US from DPM also checked in, and the chief health administrator. Reporting for Maswati Channel, I'm Nhlanhla Twala with Gary Carlos in Manzini.